Peptide.
But this, my doctor actually told me about peptides a long time ago. Yeah, they accentuate healing. Okay. There's a lot of articles about them. Okay. Like athletes swear by them.
Yes.
Particularly BPC 157.
Okay.
There's a lot of evidence that it accelerates healing from injuries. Mm-hmm. And a lot of like elite athletes swear by it.
One of the most common peptides, or the more commonly known peptides, is called BPC 157. And BPC actually stands for body protecting or body protection, I don't remember which, compound.
Okay.
So that is something that you find in the gastric mucosa, in gastric juice.
So is it a natural peptide that you would normally find then? It's not?
Yes, they originally gave it to rodent models to heal IBS and colitis and inflammatory gut issues because that's where it's found. So ultimately, BPC 157, it's a string of amino acids, which is what a peptide actually is. So it has like an anti-inflammatory effect, a pain-relieving effect, and it would be something you'd use for chronic inflammation.
Interesting. And is it local? Because you're saying injected in the joint, but then you're going
local. When consumed systemically, it's more of a, or when consumed orally, it's more of a systemic effect.
Okay.
Can you guess which peptide I'm talking about?
Are you talking about BPC 157?
How did you know that, Dr. Heather?
I think that's probably my favorite. Next to epitalon, that is probably my favorite peptide. It is unbelievable. And the Croatians, were the ones who did so much research on BPC 157. Absolutely. It is just a phenomenal peptide. It's a body protective compound. It's isolated from human gastric juice, and it brings the body into homeostasis. So if you're too high on one thing, it brings you back down. If you're too low on something else, it brings you up. And it's incredibly powerful at healing tissue.